how to check BTA16 check for any shortage. Select your multimeter at diode mode. Check any shortage of three legs with heat sink or this one. No shortage, check. Its reading must be 0.044. Now exchange the probes. Again, check central shortage, not, and this one also check, not. Okay, select your multimeter diode mode, check out this one diode mode. Okay, now for it is BTA16. I hope you understand my clip.